While the choir makes their way out, I want to welcome everybody. I want to thank you for choosing to spend your time with us tonight. We're going to make a joyful noise. I'm not going to talk too much, but I do want to thank Appalachian Theater and Mountain Home Music for having us here, and really looking forward to what DaShawn Hickman's going to do just in a little while. So like Courtney said, y'all scoot on. No, we're not in church, you know. You don't have to sit all the way in the back. Come on down. Join the party. We are the Junaluska Gospel Choir. Y'all party with us. Come on, let's have a good time. Come on, Bill.
Oh,
We're going to get him up and tell us about having a little faith.
I'm
Lynn Taylor. Thank you, Lynn. Jason Gordon back here, our drummer's going to sing one for you called Cooling Water.
Oh, I'm holding the bloodstained banner. Oh!
came through, y'all. Tina, making her way. What are we going through, Tina?
If it had not been for the Lord on my side.
Yeah, what?
Where would I be?
Where would you be?
Tell me.
I'm not quite sure where you are now. Where are you?
I'm right here. Right
You're
now.
Right here right now.
Right here,
thank
right
you.
Now.
And we are glad Tina drove up from Greensboro to be with us today. She moved down the mountain a little while ago. And we miss her terribly, but you know, she comes back once in a while. That's good. Let's see. I gotta remember how this goes. I'm just kidding. How about this? We can bring DaShawn out here. DaShawn, you hiding back there somewhere? Come on. Come up and encourage me. Come on, DaShawn. Come on, I hear you. Come on. All right, we're in the People's Key of G, DaShawn. We hadn't done this before. We just talked a little bit about it. Come on now.
Yeah, I just you, man. I need my cheat sheet.
Okay.
I'm a guest anyway, so I'm sorry.
Okay.
Kibbe.
I'm taking back everything that you ever stole from me. I'm taking back everything that you ever stole from me. Taking back my soul, my dance, my joy, my peace. I'm taking back everything that you ever stole.
Thank y'all again for coming and spending time with us tonight.